गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वी विल स्टार्ट विथ क्लास सिक्स सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस। वी विल स्टार्ट अगेन विथ ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर 5, दैट इज फोर एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द अर्थ। दिस इज द थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द लिथोस्फीयर एंड द 7 कॉन्टिनेंट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। In this video, we are going to discuss hydrosphere and oceans. So first we talks about hydrosphere. About 71% of the earth is covered with water and 29% with land. Therefore, the earth is known as the blue planet or the watery planet. Water is present in oceans, seas, river, lake, in ice sheet, glacier, as groundwater and as water vapor in the atmosphere. All these are part of the hydrosphere. Okay, next we talk about oceans. Oceans, what is the ocean? Ocean occupy a major part of the hydrosphere. They are the largest water bodies of the salt water on the earth. Since all the oceans are interconnected, the level of the ocean water remain the same everywhere. There are 5 oceans in the world in order of their size from the largest to the smallest. These are as follows: the Pacific Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, the Indian Ocean, the Southern Ocean and the Arctic Ocean. Let us read about these oceans. First one is Pacific Ocean. This is the largest ocean, covering 1/3 of the earth's surface. The deepest point on the earth is located in the Pacific Ocean bed in the Mariana Trench. Look at this. The Mariana Trench is located in the Pacific Ocean. It is known as the Challenger Deep. Most of the active volcanoes are found in the Pacific Ocean. These volcanoes are found in the form of long chain encircling the ocean bed from the east to west, which is known as Pacific Ring of Fire. It has about 450 volcanoes. It is surrounded by Asia, Australia, North America. The Pacific Ocean is nearly circular in shape. In north, it is joined to the Arctic Ocean through the narrow Bering Strait. Next ocean, we have Atlantic Ocean. This is the second largest ocean in the world. It is an S-shaped ocean and in the half size of the Pacific Ocean. The equator divided into North Atlantic Ocean and South Atlantic Ocean. It merged with the Arctic Ocean in the north and the Southern Ocean in the south. The Atlantic Ocean is the most saline ocean. It has a long irregular coastline. The irregularity of coastline has provided ideal location for port and harbors. Thus, the Atlantic Ocean is the busiest ocean for passenger and cargo traffic. Next ocean, we have Indian Ocean. This ocean is triangular in shape. The Indian Ocean covers 1/5 of the total area under ocean and sea. It is bounded by the continent of Asia, Africa and Australia. The Arabian Sea and the Bay of Bengal are connected to this ocean. It is the only ocean named after a country, that is India. Indian Ocean is important for travel and trade, Asia and Europe. It is home for the humpback whales. Look at this picture. Humpback whale. Next ocean, we have Arctic Ocean. It is the smallest of all the ocean. It is located within the Arctic Circle that surrounds the North Pole. It lies to the north of North America, Asia and Europe. It is frozen and is covered with thick sheet of ice during winter. During summer, the ice melt and large iceberg and floating island are formed. Polar bear and many species of fish are found here. Next and last ocean is Southern Ocean. The Southern Ocean is located in the Southern Hemisphere across the Arctic Circle. The Southern Ocean completely surrounds the continent of Antarctica. This ocean extends from the 60 degree south latitude up to the continent of Antarctica. It is the fourth largest ocean in the world. It comprises the southernmost water of all the ocean. In the year 2000, the International Hydrographic Organization recognized the fifth ocean as the Southern Ocean. Earlier, it was called as the Antarctic Ocean. Due to extremely low temperature, a large part of the ocean remained frozen throughout the year. Emperor penguins are found here. So there is a question regarding your home assignment. First one is write a short note on the Indian Ocean. And the second is, why is the Atlantic Ocean busiest ocean in the world? Thank you.